Gateway High School student Donata Katai will be heading to the Olympics at the age of 17 years, 2 months. The Zimbabwean swimming sensation is set to make her debut appearance at the Olympic Games. The last time a 17-year-old represented Zimbabwe at the Olympics was in 2000, when Kirsty Coventry became the first Zimbabwean swimmer to reach the semifinals at the Olympic Games. At the age of 15, Katai smashed Kirsty Coventry's 21-year-old 100-meter backstroke record at the South African National Junior Swimming Championship. Well, some reports even suggest that Katai first broke Kirsty Coventry's record at the age of 7. The 17-year-old swimmer is heading to the Olympics, and I am personally confident that she will leave a mark at the Games. On behalf of Zimbabwean swimming and sports fans, I say, if you have a lane, you have a chance. Go, Donat, go.